birthday, Tita and Saisa!
Happy birthday, Tita Paz and Saisa!
Happy birthday, Ate Paz, Tia Raymond and Saisa!
God bless!
Salamat sa Diyos at nagkita tayo muli. Tayo magkakasama at best friend. wish ko sa iyo good health at enjoy your day. Enjoy your day at ang iyong apo na si Saisa. Maraming salamat sa Panginoon at tayo muli nagkita at sana magkikita pa tayo sa matagal. Magsasama pa tayo ng matagal. Tayo mga magkakasister sa Handmaids of the Lord.
Can't be found among the young, where you're settled and you're safe in your own skin. You might not see it in the movies, but you know it's real because every wrinkle tells the story of the places you have been. Countless ocean hours.
Salamat at happy birthday. Love you, miss you.
Hi, happy 15th birthday. Ang wish ko lang lagi sa iyo is mag-aral kang mabuti at laging sumunod kay Mommy and Daddy. Yan lang, basta pag may need ka sa homework or anything, message mo lang si Tita ha. I love you.
If you feel a little tired, it's because you've come so.
Hi Ma, happy birthday. Alam ko na na-surprise ka dito sa birthday nito, pero talagang pinagandaan namin, yun talaga yung totoo. Pero sana, ang wish ko lang ay mas sumaba pa yung buhay mo at makasama ka pa namin na matagal. Tsaka sana, dumating yung time na hindi ka na umalis, pupunta ng Amerika at dito ka na magstay sa Pilipinas. Mahal na mahal ka namin at happy birthday, Mama. I love you!
Face wildflowers that will only bloom with age. Like a priceless work of art, a patina that will never fade away. You are made of love and memories, softer body, stronger heart. All the moments you've collected are what brought you.
Hi Ma, happy 60th birthday. Ito na yon yung mga pinlano natin, yung pinipray namin para sa'yo, na para sa party mo. Sana, enjoy mo. Sana, maging happy ka sa araw ng birthday mo ngayon. Sana happy birthday, happy 15th birthday. Pag-aral ka ng mabuti. Lagi mong tatanda, nandito na kami ni Daddy para sa'yo. I love you all.
Simula bata, ikaw yung nandyan, tumatay yung nanay sa akin, pangalawang nanay, alam mo yon. Thankful ako sa'yo kasi lahat yung nandyan. Pasensya na kung babago-bago yung isip kung pupunta ako, hindi. Pero nandito naman na ako, di ba? Yun yung importante. Ako yung huling dumating, bakit?